Gaze, this is your friend James. I finished a 48-hour shirtless challenge. That's a challenge to not wear a shirt for 48 hours. Of course, you're able to do it if you know if you don't have anything to do. And I actually had 3 days. Well, after church, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, I didn't have anywhere to actually. I didn't have, you know, we're chilling, so I didn't actually have anywhere to go. But I do have places to go now, so you can't do it all the time. But this is a great challenge. For guys to go without a shirt for 48 hours. I did the 24 hours. This is a 48 hours one. And I noticed that this, one of the good things about having challenges for your body, especially shirtless challenge, set a time for 1 hour, then 3 hours, then 5 hours, is because your body gets used to it and you got a goal you can go to and you can stop. And then eventually your body will make an internal switch for it. Like, I knew a friend who was they wanted to sleep shirtless, and what they did was they were like sleeping for like 2 hours because it was just such a major change for them. But it was more comfortable, but it was just such a major change that what they did was they just, you know, sit like 2 hours and then put on their shirt and went to sleep, because it was like, it was such a big change in their mind. It's like their body's like, you want to sleep, but it's like there was too much tension or whatever, mental tension. So what happened was 2 hours and 4 hours, 6 hours. After about a while, what happened was they were just like, forget it, I'm just going to sleep without a shirt on. And so that's one of the things about good challenge or whatever, just like running. If you want to, you know, you set yourself a timer to run. For like, you know, your goal is to run 2 hours. So you run 10 minutes one day and for a week. Then the next week you run 20 minutes. Next week you run 30 minutes. Next week you run 40 minutes. I mean, after a while you're just like, I'm just going to run 2 hours. So that's just one of the things. So you try it for 48 hours. It has to be real 48 hours. You can drink warm water if it's the winter months, because half of the planet's always in winter. But so don't hurt yourself, don't kill yourself. Maybe you should wait till summertime to do it, or spring, or when it's actually warm. If you have good temperature in your house, that's not a problem either, because going outside to check the mail or something. But of course, it don't work if you're at school, you got classes and stuff like that. So, but anyways, that's it. I want to encourage you, and you can write your experiences down below. And live, move, be.